Genesis 11 And the whole earth was of one language, and of one speech. Language, Hebrew lip. Speech, Hebrew words too. And it came to pass, as they journeyed from the east, that they found a plain in the land of Shinar, and they dwelt there. From, or, eastward three. And they said one to another, Go to, let us make brick, and burn them throughly. And they had brick for stone, and slime had they for mortar. They said, Hebrew a man said to his neighbor burn, Hebrew burn them to a burning for. And they said, Go to, let us build us a city and a tower, whose top may reach unto heaven, and let us make us a name, lest we be scattered abroad upon the face of the whole earth. 5 And the Lord came down to see the city and the tower, which the children of men builded. 6 And the Lord said, Behold, the people is one, and they have all one language, and this they begin to do, and now nothing will be restrained from them, which they have imagined to do. 7 Go to, let us go down, and there confound their language, that they may not understand one another's speech. 8 So the Lord scattered them abroad from thence upon the face of all the earth, and they left off to build the city. 9 Therefore is the name of it called Babel, because the Lord did there confound the language of all the earth, and from thence did the Lord scatter them abroad upon the face of all the earth. Babel, that is, confusion. 10 These are the generations of Shem. Shem was 100 years old, and begot Arphaxad 2 years after the flood. 11 And Shem lived after he begot Arphaxad 500 years, and begot sons and daughters. 12 And Arphaxad lived 530 years, and begot Salah. 13 And Arphaxad lived after he begot Salah 403 years, and begot sons and daughters. 14 And Salah lived 30 years, and begot Eber. 15 And Salah lived after he begot Eber 403 years, and begot sons and daughters. 16 And Eber lived 430 years, and begot Peleg. Peleg, Gr. Peleg. 17 And Eber lived after he begot Peleg 430 years, and begot sons and daughters. 18 And Peleg lived 30 years, and begot Reu. 19 And Peleg lived after he begot Reu 209 years, and begot sons and daughters. 20 And Reu lived 230 years, and begot Serug. Serug, Gr. Sarug. 21 And Reu lived after he begot Serug 207 years, and begot sons and daughters. 22 And Serug lived 30 years, and begot Nahor. 23 And Serug lived after he begot Nahor 200 years, and begot sons and daughters. 24 And Nahor lived 29 years, and begot Terah. Terah, Gr. Terah. 25 And Nahor lived after he begot Terah 119 years, and begot sons and daughters. 26 And Terah lived 70 years, and begot Abram, Nahor, and Haran. 27 Now these are the generations of Terah. Terah begot Abram, Nahor, and Haran. And Haran begot Lot. 28 And Haran died before his father Terah in the land of his nativity, in Ur of the Chaldees. 29 And Abram and Nahor took them wives. The name of Abram's wife was Sarai, and the name of Nahor's wife, Milcah, the daughter of Haran, the father of Milcah, and the father of Iscah. 30 But Sarai was barren, she had no child. 31 And Terah took Abram his son, and Lot the son of Haran his son's son, and Sarai his daughter-in-law, his son Abram's wife, and they went forth with them from Ur of the Chaldees, to go into the land of Canaan, and they came unto Haran, and dwelt there. 32 And the days of Terah were 205 years, and Terah died in Haran.